Little angel reader, little angel reader, read along with angel reader, have some fun with angel reader.
Little angel reader.
Max's Snowman by Anna Mitkevich. Pictures by Alice Odintosva. Read aloud for you by the author. Max's Snowman. One cold winter day, Max made a snowman in his backyard. First, he made three snowballs. Two of them were big and one was small. Then he put them on top of each other. Max used cookies for the eyes, an apple for the nose, and a big yellow banana for the smile. The snowman looked great. But soon, some birds ate the cookies. A squirrel took the apple, and a large raccoon stole the banana. Max was sad to see his snowman without a face. Mom asked Max, "Why are you so sad, honey?" Max looked at Mom and said, "My snowman has no eyes, no nose, and no mouth, because some birds ate the cookies, a squirrel took the apple, and a large raccoon stole the banana." Mom gave Max two crackers for the snowman's eyes, a carrot for his nose, and a cucumber for his smile. Max made a new face for his snowman. But soon some birds ate the crackers, a rabbit took the carrot, and a large raccoon stole the green cucumber. Max was sad to see his snowman without a face again.
"Mom, my snowman's eyes, nose, and mouth are gone again," said Max sadly.
"I see. It's hard for animals to find food in winter. I'm sure those birds and animals were happy to eat your cookies, crackers, the carrot and the cucumber. I'm sure they're grateful to you for the food," said Mom.
"Don't forget the apple," said Max.
"But what about my snowman? He has no face," cried Max.
"I have an idea," said Mom with a smile. "Let's make a bird feeder for our hungry animal friends. As for your snowman, you can use two black buttons for his eyes, a pine cone for his nose, and some stones for his mouth."
Max gave his snowman new eyes using the black buttons. He made a new nose using the pine cone. And he gave his white friend a new smile using several stones. Max also found two sticks for the snowman's arms. After that, Max and his mom made a small bird feeder for birds and put some seeds there. They also made another feeder for animals and put some carrots and bananas in it. Max was happy. "Now my birds and animals won't be hungry," he thought. He looked at his happy snowman. Something was missing. Max ran home and came back carrying his old red scarf, a woolly hat, and red mittens. "I hope no one will steal the scarf, hat, and mittens," he said, smiling. Thank you for reading with us today. And thank you, Alice, for your wonderful pictures. Did you like my story? I hope you did. I have more stories for you on my channel. I hope you will read them all. Make, made, made. Make, made, made. Max made a snowman. Max made a snowman. Put, put, put. Put, put, put. He put the snowballs on top of each other.
He put the snowballs on top of each other.
Eat, ate, eaten. Eat, ate, eaten.
But soon some birds ate the cookies.
But soon some birds ate the cookies.
Take, took, taken. Take, took, taken.
A squirrel took the apple.
A squirrel took the apple.
Steal, stole, stolen. Steal, stole, stolen.
A large raccoon stole the banana.
A large raccoon stole the banana.
To be, was, were, been. To be, was, were, been.
Max was sad. Max was happy.
Max was sad. Max was happy.
Say, said, said. Say, said, said.
What did you say?
I said yes.
What did you say? I said yes.
Give, gave, given. Give, gave, given.
Mom gave Max a carrot.
Mom gave Max a carrot.
Find, found, found. Find, found, found.
Max found two sticks for the snowman's arms.
Max found two sticks for the snowman's arms.
Run, ran, run. Run, ran, run.
Max ran home.
Max ran home.
Good job! See you tomorrow!
If you like my books and the way I read them aloud, you can thank me here. PayPal, littleangelreader@gmail.com.
Hi, my name is Anna Mitkevich. I'm a professional English teacher with more than 20 years of experience.
You can find my books on Amazon.
Books.
Like and subscribe, please.
Little angel reader, little angel reader, read along with angel reader, have some fun with angel reader.
Little angel reader.
Little angel reader.